I'm going to put a series of pictures on the screen and you need to explain what's going on, okay? You ready?
Yeah, let's go. So I won the World Championships and I couldn't believe it. Oh, that's just me, a casual Monday, just enjoying life and playing poker with my friends. So this is the Norwegian living. It's just after some cross-country skiing early in my career when I wasn't that smart and chopping some wood without a shirt. So this is where I normally train, at the top of a mountain. I actually believe it was one of the first photo shoots for my first sponsor in my very, very young days. This is me climbing a mountain again, very early in my career. I would never done that again, climbing a mountain for 3 hours and then head to London for the World Championship. I was a real amateur before, but at that time it actually went well. This is me and my friend who talked me into my first race. I was just in the city with my parents, as you can see in my jeans and everything. And it's my first race and I won actually. It was a good experience. And after that, I started in the local track and field club. Even got better hairstyle now. This is from vacation. As you can see, I use sunscreen and I like to have a swim. So every year for the last 5 or 6 years, I've been doing a New Year's picture with my childhood friends. This is actually my great-grandfather's boat. He built it in Glasgow. As you can see, it's called the Polar Star. But he was actually going to call it a Norwegian name. He was going to call it the Polar Fart, which means something else in Norwegian than in English. But the guys in Glasgow, they made so much fun of him for the name that they changed it to Polar Star. And now it's been restored and it's in my hometown.
You know what, Karsten? If all goes to plan in Tokyo and you're able to go home and celebrate winning a gold medal, you're going to have one epic party on that boat.
That's what I'm going to do. That was a great idea. I will invite you as well.
Yes!
Yeah, of course.